whatever it is in you to let you flow like you flow and do that thing, it ain't in me no more.
Even though it's cold out there, in my case, a hoodie, a vest, inside of a car equals a coat.
Word. About to vibe this week.
YouTube, what's good? It's your boy Wavy. I know this is my channel, Mr. Orchard Beach. If you're new to the channel, you haven't hit the subscribe button yet, hit the subscribe button, like, comment. All the above. Y'all can kick with me today.
Do we have a choice?
Are you scared?
We're gonna go Styles P's Juice Bar. I ain't had no breakfast yet. I gotta go to Valeria's, pick up my pants. Check out the other vid. I got another vid of him, you know, doing his thing with the dress joints. So we're gonna do the after. Anyway, after that, and I'm gonna get the whip wash. I don't know, man. I need to go to Foot Locker, but not for no sneaks, but we'll get into that later. I gotta get some crap tech. But anyway, yo. I don't want to waste too much time. Let me get y'all up out of here. Y'all ain't no man. See you in a second. No. Follow me. Out.
Hold my connect for food damage. I'm coming for a song. I'm on the Jew carriage. Listening to scraps while I'm driving in my car. Free you see scraps. The blue lights, baby, slide this in your bra. Been through more jewelry than the Crown Court. Had the German whip parked up on Talbot Walk. Getting head from hoes and I don't even know their name.
Alright, so we out here at the Juice Bar. Juices for life, you already know. I feel like a groupie. Or, yeah, today I was like, man, I don't know. You know, but, I mean, it just goes, so. If Ghost in there, he'll appreciate it. Nah, but shout out to 89. It's a whole 89 fit except for the vest. Use my discount code Wavy, save 25%. Shout out to Figs 89 and Ray. Ow. I don't really want to dwell deep into it, even though I'm going to keep probably in and out talking about it for the rest of the day. I ended up, I got a job.
Sure you do.
I had a job, but that joint was part-time. Now I got a job, you know? So.
But you ain't done.
Hell no.
Sure?
I'm gonna try to put out 3 videos a week. This is the only thing. I didn't want my channel to be, I didn't want my channel to just become a sneaker channel. No, I didn't want my channel to just become like, I gotta do sneakers, that's it, and sit on the, no, how am I trying to word this?
I don't know.
I like vlogging too, because you see, that's what I've been doing the last, you know, this whole time.
But you ain't done shit else, you know what I'm saying? So what you gonna do?
I wanna still make quality content, that's it. You know, it wasn't no thought about like, was I quitting, but now I got the 9-to-5, now that's the only thing I can see suffering. Weekly sneaker rotations.
God.
Fuck I'ma do? Show y'all like, hard bottom sneaks, I mean hard bottom shoes.
Come here. That's it. Come here.
Speaking of hard bonds, I gotta get to Valeria's too. So I ain't really got time to sit out here and chit chat. Nah, but yeah, so that's the thing.
Not gonna answer no more questions.
Hey, I got a trip for DR plan though, for all y'all that's been asking. But no, I'm grateful that I did get a gig. Yeah, you know, I'll probably get into all that some other, like later or whenever I feel like.
Maybe
I. And anybody that asks, you know, oh, where you at now? The bodega on 3rd and 172.
I'm washing lettuce. Soon I'll be on fries.
You're gonna be a bull right.
Yeah, so anyway, man, let me get up in here because I got some stuff to do today, man. I still gotta, hell yeah. Hey, follow me.
Weird science, simple math. Take a cab wherever you got the rental at. Check the spot wherever the connect sent you at. Check the credit of the homie that fucking lent you that. Word.
Laid back like a pimp in a Cadillac seat. Shoot it out like the hate fillet that minis have at that street.
In and out of there just like a robbery. Follow me. Yo, my bad, y'all. I was rushing this shit in the car. I thought it was like 2:30, but my damn watch. It's a little fast. Like an hour. Yeah, my bad for rushing, y'all. Who copped the Jordan 1 Rookie of the Years? That was, okay, quick backstory. It was because the suit that Jordan wore for his, you know, this... an iconic memory. Yeah, I haven't seen him yet. I did want to cop, but then I woke up today and I was just like,
I'm broke, nigga, I'm broke.
I think the quality looks good. I do want to check them out, but I don't know, man. I'll tell you straight up, this year, I ain't really cops. I thought about it. My bad. I had that cayenne with my drink, that cayenne pepper. But anyway, yeah, this year, I thought about it. Yo, I've only caught one foam this year, I believe.
I'm broke!
The Big Bangs did drop. Never mind, I caught two foam. I was like, damn. I don't know, man. I just been on some shit like,
bro,
you know? But yeah, just like, you see, I'm juicing like more now. I'm about to, now that I got this job, I'm gonna, you know, get my, nah, just like, yeah, I hate when people try to get low-headed, you know, all of a sudden, but nah, not for nothing. No, you have seen, though, the past, like, months, like, 2 months, I guess, I was like, yo, you know, I'm gonna start doing this, and I was cleaning, you know, still too exercising, not drink what I want, eat what I want, whatever, that was in reverse, but, yeah. Nah, like, deadass, I even told myself, I was like, ooh, once I get this gig, I'm like, man, I'm about to go splurging on some sneaks. Nah, like, all right, but nah, don't get it twisted, say in the next 5 weeks, these drop, Concords, Infrared 6s, the Bread 4s, what else? I don't know. Like, I thought them, they brought back the Galaxies, 5th. I don't know. You get the point. Yeah, every week, yeah, I'll go after that. But joints that I really don't need or I ain't got nothing to rot with, I'm really worried about it. I mean, that's just, you know?
Wasn't in me, I guess.
Pause.
What I was gonna say was, yo, you know when people, they start getting like level-headed, like something happened. I remember once I had a homeboy, he got a grill, and yeah, he wanted to start talking all level-headed. He just wanted to talk a lot and show his grill. He was like, yeah, man, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can't be, you know, doing the same shit. Nigga, like, I think about a week later, he had lost him or something, and he found him, they was in his driveway, but his sister, I think his sister did it on purpose. She drove over them. You know what I'm saying? The nigga had him in his hand smushed. You know, all that level-headedness went out the window, you know? But anyway, yo, we're about to go to Graffiti Spot right quick. I gotta get a flick in this joint. You already know, 8-9 clothing. Use my discount code. But anyway, then we're gonna hit Valer's after that. Then I'm gonna go to the car wash. While I'm getting water, I'm gonna go inside of Foot Locker. I'm gonna see what's up in there. If anything's in there to sway me to cop, you already know. Nah, but anyway, man, follow me out.
This bad is rapping giving. Back when Mike used to hit it. I like it, but I never love it, cause my heart frigid. I love it too, I bustin' nothing right back to my senses. Boss, always making executive decisions. Boss, get his mind to bend up with the ribbon. Boss, keep them dedicated lieutenants. All about the finish, money top of my agenda. I don't give a fuck about no Bruce Jenner agenda. Maybe mama friend back when I ain't had no cash flow. Motivated me to grind, go and get that Jag. I'm seen her at the bus stop, yeah, I pass slow, now she on my dick. Took that bitch to kiss my ass though. Hustle, 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 hustle till I get that Lambo. Paint that bitch up black, license plate say Sambo. We a whippin' super hot, the bitches shoot a man though. You don't need no Gucci, just Converse's in the flannel. I ain't have a red cent when they got that change yo. Now they call me bad, baddest niggas since the Django. Cops pull me over like, oh, where the cocaine go?
Yeah, I rarely go to this Foot Locker right here. I need some crap protect, cause I gotta get some of these sneaks up out my damn foyer, yeah? Gotta have it clean out here, so. See what they got up there.
100K and that's a bad week. Got me feeling like a athlete. And I got a lot of ice on. You ain't got some lies.
Just like a robbery.
Sometimes
it comes to, yo, I never knew that you can use your military discount and the gift card at the same time. Lit. I'm good. Y'all seen? I seen those phones up in there. Word. Now, damn, I gotta get to Valer's so I can pick up my pants and I'm gonna get y'all. Oh, kind of get y'all up out of here. I know I got more explaining to do and shit. My bad. I just never do anything scripted, you know. But follow me.
Before I start, you know I gotta pay homage and respect to Africa, Bambaataa, Zulu Nation. For 20 years of work, Fat Joe wouldn't be on if it wasn't for Red Alert. Chris Slighty, I hope the rain never ends. Violator Records, now featuring the Twins.
Before and after. Yeah. So no, I didn't get the Rookie of the Year joints. Let me know if y'all got them. I didn't get the foams. I did get, I did grab something. Y'all gonna see it. Give me 250 likes on this joint.
Oh no.
Word, nah. Y'all gonna see it. That was my day. Why I ain't get them J's? One reason.
Right, relax, man. I already heard. Go sit down.
I didn't get my ass up early. I guess these joints sold out. I don't know. Let me know. Did they sell out in your town? The Rookie of the Years. I know the foams didn't. But, yeah, the Rookie of the Years. What happened? Oh, I don't know. Yo, Saturday when I get up, I edit. And I be chilling, so they didn't have to check in for it. It was first come, first serve. I ain't about to beat you to the level. You know what I'm saying? I did win those Yeezys, but didn't get them. Didn't want them. I just wanted to see. You know what I'm saying? I just wanted to see if my app was working. Now, I already had them joints. But anyway, thank you to everybody that's been rocking with me. Appreciate it. Coming up on that 14K, I'm hype. But anyway, about to get up out of here. Follow me on that Snap. Follow me on that IG. Follow me on that Twitter. That Twitter be. But that Snaps. It's your boy Wavy. You already know this is my channel, Mr. Orchard Beach. Like I always like to say, see you when I see you.